You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rot in there.
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
Juliet, this is so stupid.
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
You are ridiculous.
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Juliet Patson.
That was truly sad. Thanks for your concern, Max Caulfield. By the way, Juliet Watson.
I had a feeling it was Juliet Watson. That is fucking weird.
Hey, Juliet.
Oh, yes, Max.
Juliet Watson, you be nice.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
You are ridiculous.
Of course I do.
Thanks. I locked Dana in because she was sexting Zach, my boyfriend. Unbelievable.
If you don't let me out,
how do you know?
Victoria Chase. You know her.
You could say that. But why would Dana go after your boyfriend?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext, and Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Max, I swear I didn't do anything, but I bet Victoria did. I know the proof is in her room.
But how would we know? Wouldn't she have her phone with her? Unless you know you check her email.
I bet Victoria put Juliet on her shit list after this article.
Huh, I can see why. I mean, I didn't read it all, but
that
I got the
gist of it. That is a tasty plasma. Maybe I could sneak in and watch Final Fantasy Spirits Within. I don't care what anybody says, that's one of the best sci-fi films ever made. Those boots are made for walking runways. Dior, Givenchy, you could pay for my tuition with that wardrobe. Ouch. Well, at least she puts her photographs out there. Unlike me. Is she going to get a 3D printer for her dorm room? Maybe I will join her posse. I'll give Victoria props for not posting my photo. And for this nice shot. Boom! This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
Why is there toilet paper out here?
Looks like nobody won this TP war. There's nothing left but ghosts.
Leave me alone, Max. Get a clue. I'm not letting her out until she tells the truth.
But I got proof.
I'll give Victoria props for not posting my photo. And for this night.